Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It's Queen of Queens, Shimi, and today I'm going to be sharing with you guys a haul that I did over the weekend. So it has been a while since I have shared a haul here on my channel. You guys who have been with me for a while now know that when I first started out on YouTube, I used to always share with you guys pretty much everything that would always go out and pretty much find if it was on clearance or something I just wanted to try out. It has been a while since I have done a haul here on my channel. So that's what I did this weekend. I went to the stores. I just picked up some things that I've been wanting to get, some things that I just wanted to try as well. And yes, I went to Burlington, Earthbound, and okay, you guys. So first store we're going to start off with is called Earthbound. This is what the bag looks like. I love going into this store. They sell incense, they sell sage, they sell stones, jewelry. They sell a whole bunch of different unique knickknacks. It's pretty much like a new age store, pretty much, and they have like your dream catchers, and they also sell different books on astrology. I just love stores like that, and if you guys know, like, I'm on a spiritual journey and I have just really been loving it, and I know a couple people have asked me to do a video on it, and I think I will probably like soon. I don't know how soon, but it will be soon. Okay, so the first thing that I got is called A Little Bit of Tarot, An Introduction to Reading Tarot. And it's just a book, and I've wondered about tarot cards. I know a lot of people are like sketchy, skeptical about certain things, you know, and everything like that. Everyone has their religious beliefs. Believe me, I do believe in God, but I have been interested in tarot card reading. I picked this up because I just wanted to start reading on it. I've never had a tarot card reading before. Maybe I will get one and see what it says about me. If you guys are wondering, I am a Taurus. I was born in May, excuse me. And yeah, so this is what I picked up, and this book was only $10, and again, it's called A Little Bit of Tarot, An Introduction to Reading Tarot. So pretty much learning about tarot cards and how they actually work and how to properly read them and use them. All right,
so the next item that I got from Earthbound pretty much goes hand in hand. This is a seashell, but I think this is an abalone shell, and it's 4.5 inches long. So this is what the shell actually looks like. Hopefully I'm not blinding you guys. And you use this pretty much for when you are burning sage in your home and you're like wanting to cleanse your home of like any negative energy or any kind of negative space. Or if you just feel like you just need to just bring freshness and newness into your home. I like to do the sage cleansing. I've always liked burning incense anyway, so when I started learning more about saging, then yeah, I really wanted to get a shell and a feather. So yeah, you guys, I picked this up from Earthbound. The shell was only $4.95 and the feather itself was only $2.95. And yeah, so you pretty much would light the sage and you would place it in here, and then you would pretty much like use the feather to like help it get some wind, so that way it could actually burn and like create an actual steady smoke, you know, pretty much from the sage. And then you just feather it throughout the home, and you let your windows open, and then you let all of it flow out your house, and then you just let your home just be peaceful, and then you close the windows, and yeah. So yeah, you guys, I really do like to do a sage cleansing of our home, and I've been doing it for like a month now, and I love it. Alright, and the last two items that I got from Earthbound was just a simple headband. I hope you guys can see that. It just has braiding detail, and I just pretty much picked it up because it was blue. And yeah, it had that rusted gold detail. And then I picked up this pretty blue ring. I'm not sure of what stone it is. I just wanted to get it because it was just so pretty. It's just called Blue Eyed. That's all it's called. But the ring, I only paid $6 or $7 for it. So that's what the ring looks like. It's just a pretty blue. Yep. And so yeah, you guys, that's pretty much what I picked up from Earthbound. Okay, you guys, so the next store that we're going into is Burlington. I picked up pretty much clothes. That's pretty much what I picked up. I picked up some stuff for like yoga, and then I also just picked up like a piece for work, and then I picked up a piece for like the weekend. Yeah, because you guys know I really don't buy like a lot of pieces. I like to buy stuff where I can like change them in or out, you know, from like daytime, nighttime, that kind of thing. That's the way that I like to style my personal wardrobe. Okay, so I'll zoom you guys out so that way you can hopefully see this. Okay, but this is pretty much an off-the-shoulder shirt, and it looks like this. And I just love the freaking pattern on it. And then on the sleeves, and then at the bottom of the dress, it has the same pattern on it. So this is what it looks like at the bottom. And I just love how that looks. It's just so pretty. And I said, oh my gosh. And so I tried it on in the store, and it literally fit like a like cute little summertime dress. But I could just wear this, and you know, to work or just whenever I wanted to on the weekends. And yeah, just be on my merry way. So this is what it actually looks like, and I like it. And again, it just hangs off the shoulders. And yeah, you got the sleeves, and then you have the detailing on the hands, and then at the bottom of the dress as well. So I just thought that was really cute. This actually costs $15.99, and I did get this from Burlington. So yeah, you guys, I cannot wait to wear this piece. Okay, the next item that I got, ooh, it's coming up bright. Oh my gosh, it's not this bright, you guys. It's actually like a dark, like royal blue. So imagine it like three times this shade darker. Three shades darker. Like, this is very, very bright on camera. This is not pulling right. But yeah, so I got this pleated dress. I mean, not dress, but skirt pretty much. And this, as you guys can see, is very, very long. And I like it because the band on here is in like very, very big. I hate those wide ass bands. They hurt so bad. It's like, they just be, and that's just how I be feeling when I have that on. So yeah, so I picked up this nice pleated blue skirt, and I said, ooh, I can wear this for work, or again, I can change this into like a daytime look, whatever I want it to do. I love multi-purpose pieces. So yeah, I can't wait to wear this. And this skirt was originally $14.99, and I only paid $10.99. So yeah, can't beat that, pal. You guys know I love good deals. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna leave it zoomed out for right now. So the next pieces that I got, they are actually for yoga. And you guys, like, I have been like really into yoga. I have been like meditating. If you guys been wondering, yes, I've still been along on the Love Bible Journal Challenge. You guys, probably by the time that this video goes up, the challenge will be over. But if you haven't done it, like, oh my gosh, I love that Love Bible Journaling Challenge. That was done for the month of February by Shalisa. And you guys, I just loved it. Like, it was just really, really helpful this month for February. And I just thank God for leading me into that. And I've been praying, meditating, and doing my daily journaling as well as scripture reading. So it really has been helpful. And you guys, yoga has just been like a very good stress reliever, like for real. So I just wanted to say that really, really quickly. I don't want to jump too deeply into yoga, but oh my gosh, you guys, like, I had to get me some stuff that where I can like move in, you know, because first of all, I'm in the privacy of my own home, so I don't have to wear a shirt. Let me just go ahead and throw that out there. I don't have to wear a shirt if I don't necessarily want to. So, you know, I want to be open, free, so that I can move and flow freely while doing my actual yoga meditation. So yeah, so I picked up this, I guess, sports bra, workout bra, and it's by Bali. And yeah, and it was $7.99, and this is a large, extra large. And so I just like that it has like that support, because baby, we ain't finna be around here playing them games. And yeah, and I just like the colors, and I like that it's comfortable. And yeah, and I like that it has the actual crisscross in the back, so I don't have that just directly down my shoulder. It pulls me up and supports me in the back, so I do like that. Because with yoga, you do a lot of bending over, stretching, you know, different positions. And I just want to make sure that I'm comfortable while actually just in my, you know, practice. So I'm glad I picked that one up. The next one I picked up, this was the first one that caught my eye. I should have showed you guys this one first. But this thing, I just love it because of the pattern, I guess, and then the color on the inside. So this is what this one looks like. And then on the inside, if you can see, it is green. So yeah, there we go, it's green. So I love that about this. This one is a large, extra large as well, and it was $9.99. The brand is called Mondetta. Never heard of that brand, but you can follow them on all your favorite social media platforms. I know that they have that listed. And yeah, so I'll leave the link to this as well, because they do have an actual website. So yeah, so I just love it, and I love the fact that it has some material where it'll actually breathe if you start sweating. So thank you Jesus for that. It does have the small band going across here at the bottom, and I love the fact that it does have the support, you know, for your actual breasts. So yeah, you guys, so I'm happy I picked those up. And then the next few items that I got from Burlington as well for yoga wise, they're just pants. They're just pretty much leggings or whatever, but they're like workout legging pants. Now you guys know I was gonna instantly fall in love with this one once you guys see it, because on the back it says what? Blessed. You guys know I'm always saying be blessed, be blessed, and I really do believe that. Please be blessed. I want everyone to be blessed. So it says blessed all down the sides. Yes. And I just love that about these. And they're just pretty much, you know, just workout leggings. So these are an extra large. They are $8.99. And the brand is called Electric Pink. And so these are large, well, they're extra large, and they're juniors, you guys. I'm still a junior. It's like I'm 25, but I'm not like, you know, woman size either. But some things I'd be like, ooh, honey, I might need a little extra room for these hips. Okay, so next one, I love these because they give me that galactic feel, and I love that. But these are an extra large, and I love these. They are blue and purple. Oh, they're so cute. You probably can't really see the purples getting washed out. But yeah, you guys, I love these, and they're so freaking soft. That's what I love about these. I'm like, this shit feels so fucking good. I cannot wait to get into these. So yeah, these were $7.99, and the brand is called Chances Are. So yeah, so glad I got these so I can practice with these in yoga, because I want to be comfortable. You guys don't understand, because in yoga, oh my gosh, it's so relaxing, and you just want to be comfortable. You don't have to worry about nothing being tight on your body. You just want to feel like you're just in that moment. Like, ooh, it feels so good. Okay, and then the last pair, these are so cute. I love these. And they are like a teal blue, purple, green, yellow. Like, they have all different colors in them. But they flow together, and I love them. And these are an extra large as well, and they are $7.99. So yeah, you guys, like, that's why I love Burlington. It's inexpensive, especially if you just needed something quick that you're just trying to, so that way you can go ahead and get started into something. And then if you really want to, like, really invest into some nice workout gear or yoga gear, like, you know, Victoria's Secret, or you know, just like fitness gear, Nike and all that kind of stuff, just start off with something simple. You don't have to purchase all that expensive stuff initially. Start off kind of like cheap, and then work your way up to the big boss status. That's how you do that. So yeah, so that's everything that I pretty much got for yoga, you guys, and I can't wait to start using this stuff. I was waiting to show you guys before I actually started using it, so now I can actually start. I only have three things that I actually need to show you from Burlington, you guys. So let me go on ahead and unwrap this. And this is pretty much, I just wanted this because it was just so beautiful. And this is pretty much like a bookend piece, but look at her. Or him. It's a him. Look at him. Like, this is like beautiful. So like, I wanted this for like when I'm meditating, because I can't wait till we move, because I want to have like an actual space where I can like meditate, you know. And we meditate together, you guys. And it's really like beneficial, I feel, together as a couple. So yeah, when I saw this piece, I had to have it. And it was originally it was $10. First price was $4.99, and then they had this one on sale for $2.99. so this is what it looks like, and I just cannot wait to actually, you know, set this up for like my little special area for when I'm meditating. It has some places where it's not black anymore, but girl, please, you can take some paint, touch that up, and then be done with it. So I can't wait to actually start, you know, using this, and I'm just glad that I was able to get it and I was led to it. So the next item that I have, I actually did wear today to work, and I do like them. They're very comfortable. I got some flats baby doll shoes, and they are called Capelli, and they're just black, and I like them. They're so freaking cute. And so I said, yeah, I can just wear these for work and be done with it, and yeah, and call it a day, you guys. And my other pair, I hadn't had another pair of black ones in a while. And the green pair that I have, I don't like how they fit around my toes. Like, I don't see how anyone could walk in them. So yeah, so I needed another pair of flats for work, and then I also got me some flats for the beach, because if you guys know, I forgot to tell you guys, these shoes were originally $20 and I only paid $10 for them. And again, the name of the brand is Capelli. C-A-P-E-L-L-I, Capelli. Okay, so moving on, the next pair is called Panama? I don't know, but I got them mainly because of the color. They're just blue and like a neon green. And I was like, yep, that's me. I want them, gotta have them. Need to have these for the beach. And these were originally $5.99. Well, again, originally, they were $20. And then they got marked down to $8.99. And then they were $5.99. So yeah, and I like these. And they're so comfortable because they actually are like, they actually have like something for you. They actually have your feet in. So I'm so happy about that, because I don't like flip-flops where they don't provide support. It's like defeats the purpose of even wearing the shoes, because I don't want my feet to start hurting. Okay, so I almost forgot about an item that I actually did get from Burlington that I know you guys would have loved to see, and y'all would have been mad if I would have left this off. This is the BH Cosmetics Modern Matte 28 Color Eyeshadow Palette. When I tell you guys, I love this freaking palette. I am so happy that I finally found a palette that is all matte. Yes, y'all have not known that I have been on a hunt for a fully matte palette, and here it is in the flesh, you guys. Oh my gosh, look at those colors, look at all those colors. I was so happy to have gotten my hands on this. You know why? Because y'all, the colors blended out flawlessly. I did have to keep dipping back in it to build it up, but it provides a good pigmentation, but it has a lot of fallout. So I'm just gonna show you guys what it looks like, and this is what it looks like. And I love the size of the pans, like they are really, really nice. And they give you a black, and they also give you a stone cold white. I'm like, what the hell would I do with that? Let me show you guys the colors that I use. So I did go in, I'm trying not to drop the pans. Okay, I went in with this. I used that color. And then I also used, these two colors. So I used this color, here, and then I used this one just a little bit to give us a little warmth. And then I used this one. So I had kind of, I went with this one, and then I went in with this one right here, and then I dipped in that, and then I started mixing them, and then I just started blending it out. And then those were the only colors that I used out of this BH Cosmetics palette. The other one that has 128 pans, I used another color out of there to give that shimmer on my lid. So, because I love mattes, because mattes are easy to blend out and they give you that blown out look that you're going for. You can't do that with a actual glitter. So, you know, I mean a shimmer shade. So I needed me some mattes, and I'm so happy that I got my hands on this BH Cosmetics. They had two of them. The other one was fucked up. This one, perfect. It was meant for me. So I'm so happy I got that. All right, you guys. So last but not least, Sephora. This is what you guys have been waiting for all the way to the end. You guys are probably like, I'm not here for all that other stuff. I'm here to see what you got from Sephora, honey. Okay, so the first item that we got from Sephora was the Sephora Avocado Eye Mask. You guys know Sephora has their own collection of skincare, makeup. I think they even have their own hair care line. They have so much stuff like just for Sephora themselves. So if you don't know anything about the Sephora collection, I definitely recommend that you go into the store and actually check them out, because Sephora has a lot of nice stuff just alone for their collection. And then we picked up two of the hand masks. We got the aloe vera hand mask and then the avocado hand mask. And so they just come in two packages like this. And I believe these are like $6 a piece. And then the one for the eyes, I think, are like $6. So I think these are maybe $8, and then these are $6. All right, so next thing that's important is skin. And you guys know I have really been on a healthy skin kick. I have just like really been on it and like trying to stay dedicated. And my face has really been clearing up like really, really, really well. So I recently tried out a new mask from Origins, And I just initially picked up the little pod. You can order them offline for $4. If you guys remember in my last video that I shared with you guys, I actually showed you what I did pick up from Sephora, and that was the Out of Trouble 10-minute mask to rescue skin problems, to rescue problem skin, I'm sorry. And this is again from Origins, and this is the full size package. It is $26. I didn't give a damn, I wanted it. And yeah, so I had to have it. So you simply just apply it after you've actually cleansed your face, and then you apply it. A little goes a long way. Like, I thought the other two masks, a little goes a long way. This literally, a little goes a long way. That $4 pod, literally, I only had to use it. I used it like 4 or 5, maybe even 6 times. Like, that's how many times I used it out of that one little pot for $4. So this is going to last me for some time if I just don't decide to go ham. If I really want a good mask section, then I will leave it on for a very long time, or I'll apply a good bit of it so that way I can make sure that it's actually working well for my skin. So it does have like a tingling sensation, I will say, once you apply it into your face. Like, I always apply it while my face is still damp, and it just gives like a such nice cooling effect. So that's what I really like about it, and I noticed that my face has been clearing up since using this one as well. Pretty much anything from Origins, I'm all game for it. Like, everything I've used has really like made my skin like really, really clear. So that's what I picked up from Origins. Alright you guys, so next I picked up 2 primers, and I don't know how I did this, first of all. Like, I'm just noticing that I picked up 2 primers, but I guess I just really didn't care. I really wanted to try them, and one of them I already have tried, and I tried this the other night when I went out with my friend. And the first one is from Becca, and you guys know I love Becca. I wish I would have got picked for that Voxbox that's influencer recently had going on, but I didn't get selected, so that is okay. But I picked up the Ever Matte Poreless Priming Perfector, and oh my gosh, you guys, this is the Ever Matte version, and I had to have it. And I paid, I believe, $15 or $17 for this. I'm not sure, I don't care. Yes, it is a small little package, and I had to have it. But let me tell you guys something, this freaking primer is so tacky. Like, it literally like makes your skin matte as soon as you start applying it on. So this is what the tube looks like. And I really didn't have to use much. It does have a silicone base to it, I believe, because of the way it applied onto my skin. Yeah, it has some kind of form of silicone in it. And you guys, I love the way that it applied onto my skin. Like, I applied it on my T-zone areas first, and it just instantly just matted it the fuck out. So I was so happy about that. I didn't have to blot at all, like, whatsoever. And I usually have to blot whether I've had my makeup on 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours. I always have to blot at least 2 to 3 times in a day if I'm wearing makeup. So I definitely can tell you already that I love this. I will be getting the full size, probably not right now, because I believe the full size is like almost $50. But you guys, this primer is like phenomenal. So definitely get your hands on the travel size if you're interested. The next primer that I picked up is from Makeup Forever, and when I started dipping back into makeup like heavily, you guys, like probably like 5-6 years ago, the first brand that I just initially splurged on was Makeup Forever. So I know everything from them is bomb. Like, they have everything for every and everybody, honey. Like, I love Makeup Forever. So this is the Step 1 Skin Equalizer, and this is the Base Mattifying Primer. So this is pretty much the one that I was like hunting for, and at first they almost didn't have it, but then they had one left, and it was meant for me. And I know the Glam Twins use this a lot, and I'm pretty sure it's probably similar to the Becca one, but I just didn't care. I wanted both of these, so I picked these up. Again, I think this one was like either $15 or $17, and this is the travel size from Sephora. You guys, it's been a actual foundation that I've been wanting to try. And so this one is from Clinique, and this is their Beyond Perfecting Foundation and Concealer 2-in-1 Foundation. And this is a 1 fluid ounce container, and it was $28. And so this is what the packaging looks like. It is so freaking cute. I love Clinique. First of all, I've always loved their skincare products, so I knew anything from Clinique was gonna as well to be very, very, very good. I know they're very hygienic, and with Clinique, they're pretty much like anything like hypogenic. So I really, really do love Clinique. So this is the foundation. I'm in the shade Golden, and this is my true shade to my skin tone. So this is what the packaging looks like, and that is the true shade actually pulling up on the camera. This is exactly what it looks like. So as you guys can see, pretty much this will be mine. And this is what the applicator looks like. You guys, this is a big ass applicator. Look at this shit. Look at that doo-doo applicator. Look at how big that thing is. Look, oh my God. It ain't that little itty bitty one. This is that one you can draw paint. You can just paint all on your face with it. Like, I love the fact that it has a big ass applicator, and it's like a very full glass, and like it really does cover everything. Like when I was in the store Saturday trying it on, and she was applying it right here on my neck to see if it was matching, y'all should have seen how all my scars was covering up down. I said, what is really going on? So I said, yep, I'm paying them $28 today. And initially, that was the only reason why I was going into Sephora. So I definitely got my hands on this. So last but not least, I got the Marc Jacobs pretty much perfume set. And this is their Daisy perfume set. So this is the pink one and the black one. And this was only $20 at Sephora. Again, this was at the front of the store where you get ready to check out. And you guys, I love both of these scents. They smell so good. And you guys, this set was only $20, and you cannot freaking beat that. So I've actually worn both of these already. The black one, it smells okay. I'm not gonna say it smells bad. I would prefer if it was the blue one. Oh, that's the one that I really want. But I got these two because, again, they were 20 bucks, and I love this pink one. So yeah, you guys, so $20 at Sephora. And again, this is the Marc Jacobs Daisy set. Alright you guys, so that is pretty much it for this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you guys want to see some more hauls. I actually have another video that I'm fixing to get ready to film, and it is going to be a Sally's Beauty haul. Some of y'all already know what happened, what went down, because y'all was with me that day when I was on live on Instagram. So if you're not following me over on Instagram, you definitely want to hop over there and go on ahead and follow me, because I post on Instagram every single day. I probably post about 3 to 5 times a day. Like, I love Instagram. I just feel like it's a very, very good way to interact with you guys and everyone else in the natural hair community. And if you haven't done so already here on YouTube, please go ahead and hit the subscription button and hit the little bell next to it so that you can be notified when I upload new content here on my channel. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching, my king and queens, and I will see you guys in my next upload. Mwah. Be blessed.